Meron nung konting diferensya ata sa result.
Kinaklarify doon eh.
Nung una, it was a bit difficult dahil hindi patanggap ng mga artista eh, yung i-interview ka sa camera. Wala pang ganung kultura sa showbiz na. I remember si Charito Solis noon, pag nandiyan na, tatakbo na yun sa likod.
Muna, we are trying to...
time, ang dapat manalo si Edu Manzano over Gabby Concepcion. I think ang bumasa naman nung nanalo si Gabby was Rufa Gutierrez. Tapos ng awards night, medyo nagkakagulo na.
Tell me what happened, ba't nagkaroon ng conflict?
According to our SGB records, it's Aiko and Edu who won the Best Actress and Best Actor Award.
Really, meron yung konting difference ata sa result.
Kinaklarify dun eh. Nandun siya sa Milaxal at yung SGB people. May clarification.
You people must announce it.
You must announce
it. Kayo mismo ang one. Based on what you said here.
Oh, let's go for the truth. Eh. We do not want any monkey business here.
It take a while before si Gretchen Barreto mismo spill the beans, so to speak, no, sa TV Patrol.
Gentlemen and ladies!
Ang publiko kasi, normally they would look up to stars as examples. Kahit iskandalo nire-report mo, makapag-impart ka ng isang lesson of value sa buhay, that would be enough. You would have served your purpose.
Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.